I have to give you the mic.
So if you don't mind, we switch directly to Alekos' presentation. We don't need a discontinuity, right? Is it okay? Yeah.
It's okay, yeah.
Permissionless.
Yeah, right. So. Yeah. Okay, so this is kind of a demo of what we brought together yesterday. There's still a pretty high chance that this, I don't know, crashes and burns, but at least it should not lose money because it's, you know, because of the cool architecture we have. So it's almost 2 minutes to the beginning, so I'll just go over the rules a little bit, and then if you want to participate, you can. The rules are down there. Let's see. So basically, I'll show you the t-shirt. Basically, the winner of this auction will get this Blockstream t-shirt, which is a size M, I guess, but I don't know. Yeah, you can try to fit into it. It's a bit, I think, kind of exclusive in a way because it's not on the store. So the only way to get it is basically either to ask a Blockstream employee, but we are toxic lizards, so you may want to stay away from us or win this auction.
DNA of Peter Whelan.
Yeah, so it's very, very, yeah. So to participate, you can open this website, which is very, very small. It's auction.afilini.com. The webpage will generate an invoice for you. This is your like fixed invoice. You will keep it for the entire session, so you can keep paying to the same one. The payment should all fail one after the other until, if you're lucky, you win and this payment will go through.
Can you repeat the website?
It's auction.afilini.com. I will. I don't think I can make it bigger. I can. Yeah, I can make. Okay. So first of all, I will delay the thing. There's a command to delay this. Which delay auction to. Right? No. It should add 2 minutes. No, it didn't. Why it didn't? yeah, maybe I have to refresh because I don't want it to start. Oh yeah, it's delayed, so we have 2 more minutes to discuss. Yeah, I will do that. Let's do google.com. Maybe I can make this very, very big, right? And do.
Can you just open a terminal and
can you see that one? Is it? No. All right, terminal. I think this is the. Yeah, it doesn't get any bigger, so I'm sorry. You have to get it from here. So the web page will generate an invoice. You can use this one, you can try to pay the invoice. Basically, if you want to bid, you just try to pay it. There is a minimum payment of 1,000 Satoshi, which will like start the auction. So we will wait for the first payment. After the first payment comes, there's a 45 seconds like timeout. So if no other payments comes in this 45 seconds, it will just close. Otherwise, it will reset the counter and you can start over. Other rules, the money I raise will all go to the Tor project, will be donated, so I'm not taking them for myself. And I don't know, I think that's all. There are, I think, 4 incoming channels to my node. So this is it's pretty well connected. So it's 50 seconds to start. Let's see if there's something else. No, okay. Then if you win, how do you prove to me that you're a winner? First of all, you will need to show me the payment pre-image. Technically, you will not be the only one knowing the payment pre-image. Also, all the other nodes in between will know the pre-image. So in case 2 people come up to me and say, I'm the winner, I will also ask you for a code that is going to be shown only on your own browser. So I don't know, like do a screenshot if you win, and then you can come to me. Theoretically, this is also open to people at home. So if somebody from the live stream wins, I don't know, DM me on Twitter, give me your address, I will ship the t-shirt to you. And let's hope for the best. So in theory, we will just, after the timer goes to zero, we will just wait for the first payment. And then once the first payment comes, it's going to start. So now it's running in theory. I will just keep the logs open here and see what happens. Unless my internet connection dies, which happens pretty often. Do you see something different on your screen, maybe? Because, the internet connection here is pretty bad, so don't really trust what you're seeing on the screen. Trust what you see on your device. Yeah, why does it keep dying? I will just keep refreshing the page, not a big deal. Okay, so sorry, I'm not going to talk much because I'm more scared by this thing. There are like a few parts that are a bit critical, so yeah, I'm more like trying to keep it running than anything else. I don't know, let's refresh the page once again. Okay, no, we're still there. So 10 seconds left.
Keep getting payment error.
This is maybe due to routes, I guess. Yeah, I think it finished. Yeah, that's the reason why I put the node info on the page, because if you have direct connection, obviously you have like a priority, because you don't have to rely on anything else, on anybody else. If you have a routed connection, it can still work, but you know, you never know what happens like in between. So I think this is the final, the highest bid. And I don't know if it's somebody from here or if it's somebody from home. If you don't want to come over on stage and you want to do it, I don't know. The cool thing, one of the things I like about that is that it's completely anonymous, so you don't have to reveal yourself if you don't want. You can just, I don't know, like come up to me later and we will do it secretly in the bathroom, right? Together with your ICO. Yeah, we'll just, you know, hide. And I think that's it. I could take question. I didn't have time to do it yesterday, so if you have question about that, I can answer now. What time is it? Oh, it's 5 o'clock, so we are pretty on time. Yeah, there was a question.
I actually bid higher before the timer.
And it didn't work.
It was in the waiting state. Now it got failed.
The thing is, the time, I mean, you need to think about the perspective of my node. So the time that counts is what my node sees. So maybe you sent it earlier, but it got stuck on the route. This was probably it. Yeah, and this is why having a direct channel is much, much better, because it's just you and me, you just directly ask my node to pay. This is probably what happened. It got stuck on the way, and I'm sorry about that. Yeah?
Could you see how many bits there were?
How many bits?
Bits, yeah.
I don't like bits. Satoshis are much.
No, bits.
Ah, bits. I thought bits like the. No, you cannot. There are the logs. You can scroll through the logs, but I've seen maybe. Okay, let's do that. I will like maybe do some statistics or something and publish them later. So I wanted to publish these sources maybe tonight. I didn't do it yesterday because the code really sucked, so I polished it a little bit. I will publish this tonight together with some statistics about this specific run. So how many bits came in, how many of them failed because they were under the amount, how many of them. Also, I saw some people trying to bid before the auction opened and they also failed. I will just push everything on GitHub. And I don't know if you don't follow me on Twitter. I'm just trying to get more followers. I'm not interested in, joking. So you will see everything. I will tweet out all this, my GitHub account, the repository and stuff. So yeah, any other questions? No, that's it. We are on time. Thank you.